Abdul Lahab's doing a good job of getting his head up. Oh,
here he is backing Ohotek up to the fence. He slips that hook and comes as Ohotek doesn't read the uppercut. He slips down looking for the shot. Abdullayev just comes in, lands that uppercut. He's hurt, and like a shark that smells blood, he's on top of this looking for the finish immediately. Ohotek was not getting out of this situation.
Akbar Abdullayev with a massive uppercut to send Ohotek into oblivion there.